The only thing that is constant is change. Everything around us is always changing. We see things moving, the weather keeps changing, prices of things are always changing, the temperature of the earth keeps rising, our population keeps increasing, and many more such changes. Wouldn't it be amazing if we can predict how things are going to change? Well, in many cases, calculus is the branch of mathematics that can do this. For example, calculus is used for analyzing the motion of objects and then to build the models to predict the trajectory of things like rockets. It can be used to analyze the money coming in and out of a business and then to build models to maximize its profit. Calculus can be referred to as the mathematics of change. So to develop the skill of predicting change in the upcoming set of videos, we are going to understand the basic concepts of calculus. Limits, differentiation, and integration are the important ideas around which calculus is built. First, we'll understand these ideas. In calculus, we mostly study things which change according to a pattern. These patterns of change are mathematically represented by the concept of functions. So the concept of functions is the main object of study in calculus, and therefore we will understand it well. And finally, we will see how to use the ideas of limits, differentiation, and integration to analyze functions. So to see a positive change in your knowledge of mathematics, watch the upcoming videos to understand the basics of calculus.